this is one free lesson from a young G flexing with the steeds of a veteran. These are the methods that you need to compete in this league for the creditor. You see the indebitor, let the bank tell ya, you're gonna no interest. My rate starts as high as a part of Olympus. This is the stitch, kid. You're only visiting the thing that I've been living in. I'm living in my spirit when I spit a bit of intellect. You're rigid in your videos, silly bloke. About to get a speed up is a killer quote. Didn't know, Hexa put a tag up on your little toe and discipline your homies like an insult to your Twitter notes. You're in my city, bro, with my permission, bro. I click my fingers and you're finished, but I think I won't. I took charisma when I dip inside an Insta quote. Look at this incel, feeling like a bigger bro. That's right. Yeah. I'm 16 full bars for you guys.
Oi. Turn times out of nine, Google Kegel, you will find a bunch of bitches flexing in some pussy exercise. Kegel should've changed his name to hysterectomy. Who really thought that Carlos' sister was wrecking me? You're a cancer to the scene, you're a dancer and a queen. Hey, you're Carlos, I think I made your man piss in his jeans. I'm a diamond in the rough, you're a hymen with a scuff. You remind me of a guy named Simon that I punch. And all these other guys are mine to waste the time. You're only using them to write these basic rhymes. Face it, I'm superior, bigger and I'm beatier. You should speak clearer, we're not hearing you. Yo, I should break Keg's hands and then make him Keg stand. Just dangle him from his ankles like a mangled leg dance. Keg's fans, hands up, I don't want to fight you. I just want to know for later on who Dr. Plus the mic to.
Thought, zombie prepper, I could care about the weather more. You could never rule up inside my head at all. Up until the night before, and you made it on a scroll. What a mish. I went up on the internet to find a kid and couldn't find a fucking thing. He's never done a fucking gig. Man, he's got a lot of my opinion at the government. And I don't like him, I'm ripping by the homie, trying to show him how to be vibrant. Yes, I am freestyling, cause I thought that everything I say, cause I wrote it on 4 Dexies last night and a bunch of acid. That's a fact, this is what I do, man, I'm down with rapping. You got a baby and you rub his daddy, and I know you got a day job, and I know it is just tragic. And I don't know what 16 bars is. I'm a sick cunt since 16, kid. Actually, I was pretty bashed then, but you know that I got a rap then and I am a lover. And I think that was 16, but I think half the rappers in this team cannot count these. And everybody that is just me, you can call me Keys, AK, they're the best thing you've ever seen.
You don't want the beef, little Keegan is a vegan. Catch him in the
yeah, vegan! Vegan!
Yeah. Now it's your real to eat it, because he said you got diseases. Stab him with a javelin or jab him instead. Because when I smack him, I'ma crack him, I'm not tapping this keg. Back from the bed, hanging this one up by the dress. And then I'm attacking where he's tracking, so I'm cracking his head. And your life is to whip his nerve with a nerf that is too real. I fight him, but my mom said I shouldn't, he's too little. When he's loose, still it was my hunger for a blade in his shoes, I'll chew nipples. Dude's pitiful, pitbull to a shih tzu. I already told him last time, but I think this one's got nits to us. Oh, you bastard. I'm gonna get the time to play or a jitsu. I wish you were interesting enough to write a diss to.
You're from Brizzy, no one without a network. I rep from KC, I'm on my S shirt. You don't get a flex where anywhere respect's earned. I'm not a chef, pepper and his fresh herbs. Zombie prepper so I can get my next earn. I'm the best dude that you ever met with words. Really bad memory though, so I cannot just serve what I wrote a couple days ago. I mean, I was at my house just a couple hours ago doing coke, trying to think that I could beat this bloke who comes into my city thinking he's the middle of the yoke. I mean the middle of the egg. You call me Keggles and I put you in the bed because you know that you were deaded. And that is nothing that I even said. I read it, I'm in books and I read them, I just show my penis.
Take your pants off.
yeah, we got beef. I'm a dead M in three. You're a trans vampire sucking vitamin D. You're the homeless gay version of a home and away person. I'm the same virgin with a bone for brain surgeons. Fuck this little pint-sized tie-dyed white guy. Lighters and arsonists. Your chicks flies and arse are the right size to my palms. Let my hands raise her pants at the bar as I walk past. Your glass is what I be sipping when you're not looking. Your lady's finger licking, these staples is just a chooking.
That's fire. That's it.
Thanks, OTB. Second two verses, because I forgot everything.
Hell yeah!